Yeah, Xclass, I think I imagine it's the first one in the UK.
You speak up a bit as well.
Yeah, been a long ride to get here. We got North Aero 4220 motors, running 14x7 APC props. The other prop that can be used is the master air screw 13x8 tri-blades. That seems to be very popular in the States. Everything else on the quad is basically mini quad stuff. Normal transmitter, normal flight controller, receiver, everything's the same, except the battery's bigger and the motors are bigger.
Don't forget a little hover for me, Tony.
Any of his successes there?